my treatment is given outpatient. We have hematology. Except he has got lymphoma, and he is right now undergoing an induction.
This room here on the right.
The chemo, the white cell goes down.
And you do, how often do you scan them to see if the tumor shrunk?
Yeah,
you do them once a month.
It depends on the course. Sometimes we do after 1 first day.
Do you have a question?